facility and seek them synthetics.
Grip, do you hear me?
Clear.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of seats and synthetics. Grip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seats and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Thank you.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Containment hazard level Omega. Apollo and the working Joe. Working, this could require my attention. What are you doing here? You're becoming hysterical.
And Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now! Get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
Access to Apollo. Open the tower transit.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Bio containment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
You do not have an appointment. I inexpensive. You didn't have an appointment.